In this video revealing how to make money with ClickBanking, how complete beginners earning $100 to $700 a day with no experience, more with that after the intro. Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Mike Facile. Welcome to this video. Before we actually begin, I remind you that several spots have opened up for this week's free workshop, where it's literally the fastest and the easiest way to make money online. Sign up for it in the link below. We have a 62-year-old woman go from zero to 160 grand profit in 90 days, so sign up for it in the link below. So check this out. On my ClickBank account in the past 30 days, we've netted about like $60,000 net with this weird little method. And in the past 7 days, we've netted about like $11,000 net. But remember, this wasn't always the case. Like, if you would have told me back when I was in college, studying to become a dentist, living off of the ramen noodle diet and the dollar menu diet, just trying to figure out a way to make money, that this was actually possible with ClickBank, I would have thought you were insane, because I never thought that this money was actually possible for someone like me, right? But it wasn't until I started, you know, traveling around the world, learning from mentors directly, and actually interviewing them on my podcast, did things start actually making sense on how to make money with ClickBank. And none of this would have ever been possible if I've never actually traveled from America to learn from a bunch of multimillionaires that end up living in the small little island known as Singapore. And what they told me about ClickBank was what forever changed my life, and what's something that complete beginners could always get started with. So the first thing that they taught me about ClickBank is you gotta really find out which product that you wanna go ahead and promote. You wanna make something that gives you a lot of commissions, because the more commissions you make, the more money you make based off of your time that you go ahead and spend. So for example, one thing that I realized that I wanted to get into were really one of four different categories: health, wealth, love, or happiness. I know this because any business that you get into, no matter what happens, if there is an illness, if there's a lockdown, if something weird happens in the world, from the dawn age of man, we have always been constantly wondering how can we look better, how to get more confident, how to live longer, how to make more money, how to get happier. This is something that is an age-old problem, and because it's an age-old problem, there will always be evergreen solutions. So that's why, for example, for me, I like choosing the wealth and business space, because even if I'm not the expert, I can always partner with existing experts that go ahead and make money. Like, you can see this one, I will get $600 per commission, and the crazy thing about this is they're the ones that will do all the selling for me. Like, if I go ahead and click on this and click on that, you'll see that there's literally a webinar and a sales process where this guy who's made millions will do the selling for me. And if someone signs up for his training and buys, I'll get $600 per sale. That's essentially what I did when I first got started. I was like, okay, what is the product on ClickBank that I could get the most amount of commission on, that I vibe with the product, that resonates with the values that I have, so I could go ahead and make money? And that's why you can see in the past 30 days, the lowest of lows is only $568. And even if you look at today, to be transparent, we made nothing today, right? But yesterday we made 6K. The day before that we made $1,900. The day before that we made 1,600. And the day before that we made 5 grand. When you deal with higher commission products, even though you don't get that much sales, when you get a sale, it adds up, right? So that's just like one aspect. E-commerce is one. Another thing, if you go to it directly, is like health and fitness do huge. Like, some of the top products right now on ClickBank are, you know, 135 commissions, 174 commissions for weight loss, health, and supplements, especially with everything that went down with like the illness and the lockdown and whatnot. People are really focusing on their health. So that's a huge one. As well as, like, if we go here, there's this guy also in the dinner table that I met in Singapore with all these like ClickBank millionaires that I've never seen before, because they were all underground. He was telling me that he made a lot of money in men's dating. So if you check out dating guides and we go over here, we check out, like, for example, Average Conversion, some of these products will pay you $600 per commission. So you can see that health, wealth, love, or happiness, those are all good. The second step that that all of these mentors taught me is, they're like, okay, now you gotta find out, what problem does this product solve? Because remember, people buy their way out of a problem, not into your solution. And what are these people searching for to get these problems solved? For example, my dog right here literally peed on my pillow like a couple weeks ago, right? And because of that, I literally Googled on Google, why did my dog pee on my pillow? And when I did that, a bunch of these articles started popping up where it's like, this is why your dog peed on the pillow. By the way, if your dog is acting up, check out this dog training course right here. And just like that, they tried selling me on a dog training course. Now, what is it that they had? They had a product, a dog training course, which could essentially be like on ClickBank, right?
Then they had the problem that course solved. Oh my God, this dog's misbehaving. It peed on my pillow. And then I, the motivated person with the problem, would want to go and buy that training thing. That's essentially what people are doing with ClickBank. You find and identify the product, and you create content based off of what they're searching for, right? So this is why, you know, creating a website is very, very popular, because then you could rank on Google, on Pinterest, on YouTube, on all these things, and you could start making money based off of a content that you go ahead and attract it to. And the coolest thing about this is you gotta also collect people's email addresses so that if that product on ClickBank doesn't work anymore, you could switch it to a different product. Like, for example, look, I'm like, because of my blog and my website, we're getting about like 100 to 300 emails a day, right? So if an e-commerce business stops working or e-commerce just dies, I can literally just type in, for example, affiliate marketing, and I can find an affiliate marketing course where I could go ahead and promote, where they're the ones that do the sales for me. And check this out, $2,500 commission, $1,400 commission, $1,100 commission. Look at this, Ty Lopez, $1,100 commission. With the email list, because I'm building my own website, I could always promote whatever product that I want on the back end. Which leads me to the third step in understanding, okay, well, what is the content then that I go ahead and promote? Well, it's pretty simple. You could use YouTube or you could use Pinterest to go ahead and find these ideas. For me, I like using both, right? So for example, on YouTube, I would like type in something simple like e-commerce business, right? And I see, oh, wow, all these things pop up. What does this tell me? YouTube's essentially telling me that people are searching for this on YouTube. Meaning, if people are searching for it, and I could put myself in front of them, kind of like how, you know, I search, why did my dog pee on my pillow? Then the odds of them wanting to buy this product that's around e-commerce is a lot higher. So that's exactly what I did, right? Like, because the product that I promote is very similar to the e-commerce space, you know, and we promote their trainings, I was just like, let me go and create like an e-commerce video to go and promote this. And you could see exactly what happened. When I go ahead and type in e-commerce business for beginners, and I click on space, guess what happened? I created content, and you literally see my face there. You literally see my face there, right? I did this for everything, right? Because I know when people are literally typing things and you see all of these things on YouTube, like you if you just create enough content, you can't lose because you're eventually gonna get found. Like if I just do transformation 30 days, check out what happens. I'm literally on the first page for this keyword, jump rope transformation. You literally see Mike Vasil, here am I, jump roping on the top of this villa here in Bali, 30 days and nearly a million views, okay? So you see that it doesn't just work for business, it could work for health and fitness and supplements and all of these things. I did this for literally every single like video idea known to man, because I know that if you could just create the content based off of what people are searching for, you could go ahead and make money with that. I did the exact same thing with Pinterest. I type in, for example, say I wanted to do like an e-commerce thing, right? I could type in e-commerce business and see all these things pop up. I would just create content on this on my website, blog, or YouTube channel, and then attract emails so I could then go ahead and promote it, right? And the crazy thing about this when you do this is you could also make a lot of good money from the ads that play on the video. Like you could see I went from like $7 a day when I was doing this, $8 a day, to $300 a day. I was like, whoa, you're telling me I can make not just money on ClickBank, but also on the ads that play on the content that I create to make money on ClickBank? So I was like, okay, why don't I just do more of this? And then started growing. It broke $500 a day. I was like, are you serious? This is crazy. This is even like matching how much I make on ClickBank now, right? And then it started growing to like $800 a day, to the point where now, like if we look at the past 90 days, which like blows my mind still, we're averaging anywhere from like $800 a day to, if we do 28 days, you know, yesterday we pulled in $1,496 and the day before that was $1,458, right? And that's also all passive income. So when you promote products on ClickBank, but you're also creating content, there's so much streams of income that you could go ahead and make money with. And if you go ahead and collect people's email addresses, which is what I do, you could then go ahead and promote and send them emails to whatever offers that you want. So get this, for example, say I wanted to promote this e-commerce product, right? Well, they actually have what is known as a JV page where they'll give you all the information about this product. You know, it's been featured on Forbes, BuzzFeed, ClickFunnels, Ty Lopez. But most importantly, if you scroll down, they'll give you all the emails to go ahead and write. Which is why it's very good to not just promote one ClickBank product, but all of the ones that are related to that, because they're already giving you all the sales material, right? And then you can see that this is exactly what it looks like. So I could literally just come in here, copy and paste that headline, go into my email autoresponder that comes in because I created a blog and a website, which we have a free 5-day bootcamp below, and I can just copy and paste this email and get people to go ahead and sign up for his workshop. And just like that, you know, I'm already like building the credibility of this guy so that when people go ahead and click, because I'm building it from my blog and website, they have a higher likely chance to go ahead and sign up for this and buy based off of this training. And the crazy thing is, this guy will do all the selling for me. That was essentially the birth of how I started making really good money on ClickBank, because I partnered with somebody who's already good at selling, who had a really good product, who had a good backend, who I could really build a long-term relationship with. I was listening to this podcast the other day. He said, you wanna do business with long-term people. And just like that, now I could build and grow and scale without actually having to worry about the product themselves. And that is the beauty about ClickBank. But remember, the most valuable part is building the email address, because when you could do that, you can make money in so many different ways at ClickBank. And with that being said, you just need, like I said, an email list, and it's really easy with the website, especially if you don't want to show yourself on camera. And if you need help with that, and if you want a faster and easier way to make money online, then sign up for this week's free workshop, because we have a 62-year-old woman go from zero to $160,000 profit in 90 days, as well as check my podcast of all these multimillionaires that literally live here in Bali, like this 11-year-old girl that turned on $30 million, and this guy that makes $1 million per month profit. Check it out here. Hopefully you subs. Love you guys. See you guys later.